Yo, guys, we are checking out the new One Piece trailer for the live action. Oh my gosh, on Netflix. Man, just got rid of my Netflix subscription too. I don't watch anything on there. They haven't had anything good. I'll probably have to get the like 7-day trial or whatever. For those that don't know, I am a huge weeb and just anime fan in general. One Piece is literally my favorite anime right now. Oh, it's so good. I'm a little behind on the anime right now, only because I let it go for so long, like 20, 30 episodes, so I can just binge watch it all at once, because I'm tired of just waiting for every week for a new episode to come out, so. But anyways, the live action looks really, really good. I haven't seen the trailer yet. I know I've seen a couple of the faces on TikTok. People have been reviewing the cast members and everything like that. I haven't really paid attention to what they look like or anything, so this is all new to me. I'm very excited, though. Let's check it out. Ooh, Gold Rogers, okay.
Fame. Power. I found everything is...
Okay.
World has to offer. Free yourselves. Take to the...
Luffy! Is he wearing overalls? Alright.
My treasure.
Zoro. Nami. Also, if you guys didn't know this, they used to call him Solo. Zoro used to be known as Solo growing up, and they changed it for some reason. I don't know when or what happened there, unless it was a fever dream. Let me know if you guys remember Solo.
Goodbye.
Was that Usopp and Sanji? Dude, that's a good pick for Sanji. Is that supposed to be Garp? Okay. Marines, okay.
So what do you say? Are you with me? Mutiny.
Oh man, wait. I'm sorry, mutiny is a big word for Luffy. I don't know if you should be able to say that.
Why would anyone want to be a pirate?
This is the best thing there is.
Wind in your back. Salty sea air.
Oh my gosh.
Loyal crew by your side.
It's ready!
The flag! Oh god, that's terrible. It's awesome. I love it.
What is it?
We're Jolly Roger. We are.
The Straw Hat crew.
Oh my gosh.
Up to the Grand Line.
Mary! The merry-go. Oh.
A treacherous stretch of ocean with bigger islands, bigger pirates.
And that's where we're gonna find the One Piece.
One Piece? Did you just say One Piece?
We've been making enemies everywhere we go.
Yo, that's a pretty good buggy. All right. Oh. They made him kinda devious. Okay.
Luffy, they are hunting you.
Guys, save your ass.
Well, I saved yours.
Oh, I love it. The banter.
You'll have to excuse them. They're idiots.
Oh, this is gonna be great. August 31st? That's way sooner than I thought it was gonna be.
This crew, our crew, can handle anything.
Arlong? Oh my gosh.
The kindness of killing.
Yo, okay, hang on, wait. They did so much better than I thought they were gonna do. I thought it was gonna be a Sonic the Hedgehog type deal, you know?
I'll do you the kindness.
That's pretty good. I'm not mad at it.
You're my captain from now until the end.
Yo.
I'm gonna kick your ass because no one messes with my friends.
Yeah. Oh, that's the Shanks. Oh my gosh. Mihawk.
What's so special about you?
Como cono! Gatling gun! Ooh.
I'm Monkey D. Luffy.
Yeah, you are. Oh my gosh. Oh man.
And I'm gonna be king of the pirates.
Yeah, you are. Oh my gosh. Oh man.
I didn't know there were so many pirates. It's terrible.
Colby!
I know, right?
Colby.
My face.
Oh my gosh. Oh, I'm excited for it, guys. Nobody bother me August 31st. I'm gonna be watching this. I'm unavailable that day. How long do you think it's gonna be? Oh my gosh, this looks... They're covering so much because they got all the way up to Usopp and Sanji. That's like... That's a couple arcs there. I don't even remember. Oh my gosh. How many arcs would that be? When did Sanji come in? He didn't come in until they were freaking done with Arlong. Right? I'm guessing it's gonna be like a 2.5 hour long movie. Are you guys hyped for this? I am. I can't wait to watch it. I'm also super hyped for Gear 5. Oh God, yes. Subscribe!